drop in the first half when he was in behind coverage. Now it's the big fullback, John Delahunt, the Ottawa native. And Delahunt has his first catch on home turf.
Oh, and he's pumped. Just got the crowd pumped too.
6'2", 240.
Oh, the big man's just rumbling. I think he's put on a few since his time in Hamilton. Used as a fullback more there and as a tight end. They put him in the bunch formation, but he comes over to the Red Blacks, and he's even bigger. It looks like he could go from tight end to tackle if he had to. Little second effort, gets an inch to five.